Hello, welcome to this how-to video. My name is Andrea Schumann. I'm a support architect for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, I will demonstrate how to set up business process monitoring for SAP SuccessFactors in SAP Cloud ALM. I will show you which prerequisites you need to fulfill in SAP SuccessFactors, how to create an endpoint for the pull data collection in SAP Cloud ALM, and how to verify the data collection for business process monitoring. For business process monitoring, the monitoring data is collected via an endpoint from SAP Cloud ALM. For this endpoint, you need a user with the correct permissions in SAP SuccessFactors. It is not recommended to use a personal or an admin user, but rather to create a dedicated user to use in this connection. You find a full list of the required settings and permissions for this user in the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Export Portal under Business Process Monitoring Details, SAP SuccessFactors, Prerequisites. A link to the export portal is provided in the description of this video. To make sure that the provided user has the correct permissions, you can use the tool View User Permission in the Admin Center of SAP SuccessFactors. Search for the SFAPI user that was provided to you. Use the link View Permissions to see all permissions assigned to the user. The user is the only preparation which is needed in SAP SuccessFactors. The rest of the setup is done in SAP Cloud ALM. Log on to SAP Cloud ALM. To be able to perform all necessary setup tasks, you will need the role Business Process Monitoring Administrator in your SAP Cloud ALM tenant. The endpoint is created in the Landscape Management application. You find the Landscape Management application in the group Administration. Open the Landscape Management application. Your SAP SuccessFactors tenant should already be available in the Landscape Management as it is automatically imported from the System Landscape Information Service at SAP. Click on the Name or the Details button of your SAP SuccessFactors tenant. On the tab Endpoints, click the Add button to add a new endpoint. Enter an endpoint name and the description. Select Business Process Monitoring as use case for this endpoint. The root URL is automatically copied from the cloud service information in the Landscape Management. You have to adjust the root URL so it points to the API URL for the SAP SuccessFactors tenant. To find out which URL you have to use, check SAP Node 221.5682. In which you find the SAP SuccessFactors API URLs for the different data centers. If you don't know your data center, you can use SAP Node 277.6694 to find out where your tenant is located. Select Basic Authentication as authentication type. Enter the username and the password of the SFAPI user in SAP SuccessFactors. Enter the username as username@companyid. You can use the Check Connection button to see if your connection works. Save your endpoint. The creation of the endpoint will automatically add the SAP SuccessFactors service to Business Process Monitoring and activate the KPIs available for SAP SuccessFactors. This concludes the setup steps in Landscape Management. You can check that the data collection is activated in the Business Process Monitoring application. Please note that the job for the discovery of the relevant KPIs in SAP SuccessFactors only runs once an hour. Hence, it can take up to 1 hour before the KPIs appear in Business Process Monitoring. You find the Business Process Monitoring application under SAP Cloud ALM for Operations. Open the Business Process Monitoring application. Open the Configuration pane. Open the Systems tray. Here you should see your SAP SuccessFactors service. The data collection is set to active. Under KPI Management, you can filter for the SAP SuccessFactors KPIs, which all belong to the end-to-end process Recruit to Retire. They are also activated. You will find the activated KPIs under the end-to-end process Recruit to Retire. This concludes the setup steps in SAP Cloud ALM. Thank you for watching this video. You now know how to set up business process monitoring for SAP SuccessFactors with SAP Cloud ALM. For further information regarding the technical setup, feel free to consult the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Expert Portal, which is continuously updated with the latest news. A link to the Expert Portal is provided in the description of this video.